automatically it's gonna land a pathway for it.
And then
directly behind the ball.